contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Silsbee, Texas, weighing 418 pounds, the WWE Champion, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
Is going to be plenty intense in this one. A quick cover, and Orton kicks out. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? A massive counter from Mark Henry.
King, share with us your take on this match and any advice you have for going up against this powerhouse, Big E Langston.
Look, the title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE. Oh, the longer Orton's in control of this match, the more dangerous it becomes.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
This reversal there.
A sharp kick, and the knuckles connect.
Telegraphed, and Henry capitalizes.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, good Lord. Woo, a little showboating going on here. What a decapitating lariat. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Oh, right to the gut.
Top rope, out onto the floor.
What an impact from that kick. Hey now.
Two.
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Three.
Come on, move it.
Four.
He's really going for it now. This is going to return
Six.
To the ring. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Fast press, and now a flurry of
Two.
Punches. And he does it one more time.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
Look at this. Randy Orton going to the outside.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.